check these deals out. Came here to get a few things, but may as well explore the planet since we're here. Sam was there. Oh, there's another one of that damn thing. Got these fucking balloons flying around. That's kind of weird. Screaming. Don't see any more of those. This is the last animal I've got. We got all these other things to find. Kill these fellers. No explaino here. Big shit pile. Chat. Hang on 1 second. Let me pull it up right quick. It is a little smoky here. Not it. Or yes it was. Okay. What's this thing? Anomaly. What made that sound? Oh, over here. Any more of these things? Well, I guess we can go check that one out. Check that one out. Another one in critters. Hello, Pooh. Okay. Now I just need to find some more of them critters. Let's try the cave. Hello, Princess. Oh, playing Fallout 4. Yeah, big update today. Sandstorm. I don't see a sandstorm. Trust me, I know what a sandstorm looks like. I know what a balloon looks like, too. Somewhere else to find more of those things. They've got machine guns set up out here. There we go. That's what I need to do on that end. I can switch off to old painless. What are y'all protecting down here? Not a whole lot here, Sam. Wasn't even hardly worth coming in for. Let's go somewhere else. Dang it. We don't need like two more. Let's go ahead for that ship landing site. Maybe there's something over there. What's that? It's a little closer. Check that out right quick. I don't know what this noise is, unless it's... Stupid pirates. That's not going to give me the animal I need. Well, dang it. What's this thing? Forest. Volcanic. We're not done with. Let's try that. Something where that damn animal is. Raisin rain. There's one, there's two. One more. Yeah, I don't know what, I think it was a warning. That sound was a warning for,
ready here.
Sandstorm or environment or some shit. I'm not real sure.
And just like that, we're in space.
Just like that. What is this one telling me to do? Where did I not go on the Tolman? Nothing. That's the one we need to be looking for. Oh, we're close enough. It's gotta be it. Olympus. We got the spicers. Yeah, take some of that shit. Too much floating around here.
There's a certain quiet wonder to planets like this.
Oh yeah, Space Keanu, do you think that's true? That's not the one we're looking for. Let's get on top of the ship. I know this is a freaking heavy grab world. Yeah, that's it. One of those. That's it. All right, come on. Apparently I need to put these temples in more accessible places. Temple new. They're really kind of lazy when they name these things. About it, Keanu. We'll get them all answered eventually. Different. A little bit. I think it's gonna make a giant smiley face when we're done. Alright, where's this asshole? There's always one here. Make some coins. A piggy bank fat man, huh? That doesn't sound very Fallout-y.
You can feel the age in history.
Can you? Can you really?
Anything I can help you with? Got anything
I can help you?
Trade authorities always buying. Kiosk right here for you.
I got it.
I've been expecting you.
I am.
Star Parcel has your payment right here. Anything else you need?
That's what I should name my character. Nope. Don't need nothing. This guy talks like a guy from work. This little Filipino kid sounds just like him. Here. doing that one. Quit freaking. Speak with Joyce. Who the hell's Joyce? She's on a cheese planet. Oh, here we go. I'm trapped on the ship. You'd think with that big ass update they'd fix this crap. Probably wants me to scare some more tourists off.
I don't care
about the mess. It's fun. Okay. I guess we're leaving out this way.
It's not easy keeping these ancient turbines going. I wish more people realized that. Oh, hello there. Are you here about the brownouts? That's usually the only reason people come up here to talk to me, since I'm the power system manager here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's do this.
Of course you did. That's okay. It's a problem here. Citizens and visitors alike have a right to know what's going on and when to expect a fix. Problem is, I don't know how long we'll have to deal with this, because I'm needed here to oversee the whole system, and we don't currently have anyone available to go out and solve the issue at the moment.
I could shoot it. Let me see if,
actually, that's not a bad idea. I'm a little new to the job, and I'll admit I'm struggling a little bit. I could use some help.
Oh, I'm an outpost engineer and a starshipper. Pressed yet?
Excellent. Then you must know how this old power system machinery can get crusted over with ice from time to time. That's what's causing these brownouts. I think you can take a laser cutter and break up the ice for us?
All I need to do is shoot it.
Oh, thank you. I guess I'm lucky you showed up then. Just be careful not to hurt yourself or the equipment. I'll continue to monitor things from here.
You do that, Joyce. Man's gonna go take care of this shit. Out of the way, man coming through.
To stick around here. Dr. Lakota really doesn't care for tourists. Wish someone...
Yeah, she doesn't like the tourists. You wanna know why? Because she's lazy. Well, shit. That's another bug fix they need to fix. Well, okay. Maybe they'll put a building around this thing, huh? Just saying. Maybe some heat trays, a little insulation. You know, Space Keanu, you get your damn laser gun out and help me out with this. What's the fence for? There's no animals here. And there we go. I just saved the galaxy. Yep, man on his way back. She needs to put a hatch right up here in the damn deal so I don't have to go through all that. Can I just give her a thumbs up through the window? Who am I kidding? She probably doesn't know what that means. Space Keanu.
I'm really glad you're helping us out.
Yep, done.
Good work. I should be able to take it from here. Thank you.
I'm sure.
I hope it wasn't too much of a pain in the butt.
Yep. I'm used to it. I do it, but I gotta stay here. And I don't want to go outside in the cold. I'll take things women say for a thousand, Alex. Oh, wait a minute. Where's Dr. What's-Her-Face?
Off-worlders always ask how I can live here. I wonder how they can live anywhere else.
Okay. I don't know if she's up here or down there. I think she's downstairs. Yeah, this is the hydroponics. Chunks.
We live a simple life, aren't you, Holmes?
Okay, yes, yes, yes. Oh, there's a child. Get him. Oh, there she is.
What can I
do? There's a child loose around here.
I saw another group of tourists making their way outdoors, ripe for scaring. Want to help me out again?
Let's do this.
Sure. Even if what you did isn't scaring them away, I think they're being more cautious out there, which is good. Are you ready to put on the monster costume and go scare them right now?
Sure.
I think it might be worth trying. Good luck out there.
I thought you just said you love being here. Man. I'll take things Russians say for 500. All right. Blah, blah, blah. Once you go alien, you never go back. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, where's the third one? He done ran off. Blah, 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 blah.
There are times I envy those who are able to travel like you.
Blah, 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 blah. Ah, you know.
I'm so
Blah, 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 blah.
I want to blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah,
blah. I'll treat you if you need it. But please, look, I know what I'm asking you to do is pretty silly, but I still think it's worth a shot. See, sometimes silly ideas are worth the effort. Thank you. With any luck, I'll be able to give more attention to my regular patients now. Thanks again.
Blah, 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 blah. I think this hazmat suit looks scarier. All right, what else we got going on here? What's this? They're still there. Man, how long does it take them to freaking do anything? It's crazy. And this thing needs to quit adjusting my shit. Tell you what, I'll hail them.
This is the Earth Colony Ship Constant. What is the nature of your communication?
It's B.
Oh, hey there. I hear it's thanks to you that we can even communicate this way. This is great. Can you believe it? We're just making our final preparations before we ground jump out of here to our next destination. You need anything?
I've just been waiting for y'all to go somewhere else. Okay, then. Well, let's see if we can't find something else here. What is this? Sensor contact. I see them. Hey, come out.
Yeah.
ain't so tough, are you? And you're a little bird of prey.
Space is mine.
Screw you, man. What else we got going on here? No, let me turn that off. Wait a minute, what was that? Oh. Plenty of gold in this system. Well, I guess we're just going to fly around for a little bit. Let's go there. Yeah, I didn't think we'd been here before. Nothing, no structures, no nothing. Thank you. Very uninteresting solar system. Well, it says sensor contact, but I rarely ever find anything. Nope, nothing. Well, that was disappointing. Botany laboratory. A civilian outpost. Something else. Abandoned shipping depot. Oh, let's see what's there. Probably pirates.
Site's clear. All green here.
Miss me?
Go space, Keanu. Well, it's breathable. See, I want to claim this place. It'd make a great freaking little fort. Wait a minute. Fucking pirate. Ugh. This guy can't be killed. Oh, he's already dead. What is that noise? Ah! The robot. Off you go.
Back here.
Where? No, that guy's dead.
There you are. Wait, your time's coming up.
Rotten old cranium. I see one up there. There we go.
This feels like old times.
Hey! Jeez, what is a freaking guy wearing? Ass. I'll take that. That was something we could start. Looks like a damn spool of rope to me, but whatever. What are you shooting at? Oh! Space John Wick just smoked his ass. We didn't leave. Let's go upstairs, Space Keanu. None of these guys got any credits on them. Hello.
Oh, not my day. Oh, hurts.
Well, don't stand in it. My experience is not even worth wasting the time on the space. On the safes. Don't run in front of the laser cutter. Yeah. Mm. Out of the way. Good night. How many of these people I've shot? Oh, okay, it's like with enemies are nearby, huh? I see security in your uniform, huh? Anybody here in Cheddar? I like that shower, though. Don't stand in the fire.
Hope Cora don't wind up working for a corporation churning out factories doing who knows what. Nah, she's too smart for that.
I think that would probably be a very nice job. Yeah, this will make a cool base. And there we are. I guess that's it. Let's go check that thing out right quick.
Of course the elevator's out. Well, there's probably another way.
Put a lot of thought into the name of these things.
You heard that, right?
Yeah. What? That thing didn't do anything.
Dance.
Hey. Okay. Now, damn it, Space Keanu. Wow, this thing's trying to get me. Stay out of the fire, Keanu. Too late. Oh, there's two more. These things look pretty cool. That thing was dead. I better back off. Unusual gross. It's usually something you gotta go see the doctor about. Crazy music they got going on here. I don't know, it's like Terminator music. Yeah, you can't be missing those calls about the weather. Beetles. Big beetle. Dead big beetle. More big beetles. Hello. All right, done with big beetles. there's one of those mean things. Now, you ain't gotta shoot them, they're just gonna run away. Oh, well, maybe not this one. Jeez. Yeah, it burns. It burns. Hey, guys. Too many more animals left in this part of the planet. Credit's a credit. Pirates or ecliptic or honest working folk? No, stupid pirates. Shoot him right in the backpack. Fuel depot. This guy right here is like oblivious. They sure did add some weird music in here. Ha! How did that dinosaur get up here? Look at him, he's all pissed.
That's the best you can do?
I'm just gonna stand behind a dinosaur and shoot you in the crotch. Yep. Okay, Mr. Dinosaur. Gotta move there, buddy. Go on. Jump off here. You can do it. Yeah, this poor guy. Is that his tail or his head? Yeah, that's his head. He's like, man, how do I get down from here? There's my family and everything. You can jump, man. You can make it. Well, he's not friendly. He's just, he's a herbivore. He's just wary. But he doesn't attack anybody. But he's a climbing son of a bitch. Not even that, or he's a big jumper. One of the two. He's on fire. The hell is that? Am I on fire? I don't know. This guy's all creeping around. Dinosaur tail. All right, we'll see you later there, Dino. Stop shooting me, it's rude. There you go. Just got two more over here, I guess. That's all I'm picking up. Where'd he go? Oh, he's all of that. Chicken shit. Delgado. Watch out for that mine. Hey, Chef. How you doing today? Yeah, one of these days I'm going to set up a screen just like right next to the TV with all the little bells and whistles on it. So I don't miss y'all chiming in. I don't know why the phone doesn't make a noise, but it doesn't. See, Princess? You ever seen an outfit like this? This kind of building? This place is kind of new to me. Lab key. Oh, what's this? Hey, Yusuf. We received fire extinguishers. Put them away where they belong and store them in the shop near the pad. This key will grant you access. All right. Sweet. Here's some credits. Yeah, they did something about the dam. About the repeatability. Hey, I think he got down. Oh, look at there.
What's the readout?
Oh, we got a couple of other. What, that little thing killed that giant freaking. I don't even remember the last time I saved. That's gonna suck. Need an auto stem. Ow, all the way back to where I landed here. Ain't that some shit? Ain't that some shit? I'm sure there's got to be something more interesting out there. Run to the store for milk and such. bunch of freaking... Well, let's go here first.
Oh, man.
Let's see. Go by the eye. Already at that location? Okay. Where be it? There it is.
This is Constellation Star Station LO-868. Welcome aboard.
Thank you, Space Keanu.
needle in this stack. Hope those pops are getting to overinflate you.
I think there'd be more stuff on this planet. In there. Alright, well, I guess I'm just gonna... Wait a minute. I never scanned that. Look at that shit. Alright, well, I think I'm going to... call the stream. Anyway, thanks for watching, and maybe next time I'll remember to save the game before I get killed. Anyway, we'll talk to y'all later.